North to Alaska, I don't know, the rush is on. Sam left Seattle in the year 92 with George Pat, his partner, and brother Billy too. They crossed the Yukon River and found a bonanza gold below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. With the northern lights are running wild in the light of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam Gold was a mighty man in the year of 1991. Where the river is wide, they make nuggets, they're fine.